Yeah, just here with Boris. He's just done a little bit of work this morning. I'm really pleased with him. He seems to be coming up really well, this preparation. Attitude's great. Looking at trialling him here on the 17th. That gives him sort of, we need a nice, slow, steady build up to his trial after coming back from surgery. But more than pleased with the way he's coming up. As I say, his attitude's excellent, he's eating well. Work's been of a good standard, although we haven't pushed him along yet, but just very happy with the way he's progressing. So I think he's going to be in for a good preparation. He's got a good foundation behind him, some nice pre-training, and that puts us in a very good position to get the very best out of him this preparation.